Oh, I got a step, I got a step. Go.
Watch this.
Whoa! That's the marksman, baby. You thought it was a game?
Hope he doesn't knock me out. Please don't knock me out. Thank you. I'm gonna try to sap the druid here. I'm gonna try to distract him. Maybe hold him for a second there. Look for him. Nah, I didn't see him. That's fine. I'm just gonna start with Austin the Shaman. I'm looking to swap druid actually really quick though. Okay, he's one of these guys who's gonna sit 50 yards away. That's fine. Put up a creep venom on this guy. Start rotting the Shaman while I run towards the druid. Can't stop X. I think he's probably expecting to kick that. Oh, can he? Oh, this is a really good swap for us. He just trinketed there. Oh, we got Trinket Barks in and Thorns. And Wookie's going in with the way. Oh, we're gonna go for the online. Okay, I like this. I like this. Groat as well as full. Kinda not expecting him to do that ring there. Hopefully I can trigger this and kick him. He's choosing to get distance here. It's kind of a mistake by him. Oh, he didn't cap that. I could have cloaked it. Gonna blind the druid here. Go on the shaman. I can't sap this, which is really unfortunate. Get the shaman. This guy has 3 buffs. What is this? Can't do anything out this. And God, dude, we're just on different pages there. If we're on the same page, it would be better. Okay, so Azure Veins just went away. It's really good for us. Yeah, I think this guy's just like Stoneform or something. All my bleeds off. Reapply the dots while I can, while I can. Incap here should break. I miss my kick. Hopefully, just cast clone. I can kill him out of form. We just kill him right here. I'm just gonna kill him in full, actually. Just kill him. I'll evasion this as well so we don't die. Kill him in here. Fucked. Oh, I got Hex Train that shit. Kill him. Oh my god, thank god, thank god. Good stuff, good stuff. I didn't read that. Okay, we are fighting Holy Pie Rogue again. This is pretty hard. Wanna focus on going Rogue with CC on the Pally. He says he's not playing Song. Slightly unfortunate. Hulk in here, it's my Vendetta. Really good there. Yeah, he bopped. Okay, he wants to hit the Pally. So I'm gonna hit the Pally for a bit here. Melee Wings? Hopefully Whoopi doesn't die here. I'm just gonna kind of leave him alone, and I should be fine, right? Might re. Got the re. Can't sap anything here. Okay, opening on the Rogue here. In the Rogue. It's full. That was a Rogue Stringet there. That's fine. Looking to blind here before the Pally actually does anything. That's the Pally Stringet. I'm kidding. This is blind. I'm gonna hold my cooldowns here, because I don't think they can actually do that much with this. Yeah, he couldn't even sap that, so I decided to sit that. That was a good choice by me there. Good damage here. Look at Kikai. Oh, faked it. Panic at the heal. It's fine. We can actually push for a win here. Gonna go for the kidney shot on the Pally instead of the Rogue. Good damage on the Rogue, because I don't think the Rogue actually has anything either. Which means I can also go for the Groat on the Pally off this. Kill him. Train the kidney offensively. Whoa. Nice. Got him. Solid dub. That's all it took, sir. That's all it takes right there. We just gotta get that CC chain. We're back. Is System Shock really bad? System Shock's not that good, but I think System Shock right now, you should literally only play it when you're fighting a Paladin. But if you're not fighting a Paladin, you should definitely play Creeping Venom every game. Okay. The Hunter's playing Relentless, and he's Dark Iron, so that's kind of troll. Might sap someone. He's kind of... Usually people flare, they're kind of near it. Okay, yeah, he was there. Good. Gonna open on this guy here. I got Pounce here. So hopefully he doesn't Stoneform. It'd be really good if he Stoneformed right now, but he's not going to. So I'm going to go for the Evasion. Cloak as well. And all in him right here. Got stun, DR. That should be fine, right? Okay. Blind this guy. Sat the Feral's Trinket. Sat the Feral's Trinket there. Good. Rooted. No outs. I proc my subterfuge before this. I'm going to trinket this root to get the strong bleed on him. And I can't do anything to the Feral off that. I'm going to keep him in combat here with the throw. Nice. That's the turns. So I have no cooldowns now. It's pretty awkward. I'm going to dot the Feral here. Just get energy regen back. Okay, back on the Hunter. So I have no trigger now. This next thing is going to hurt so bad. Oh, okay, this is it. This is it. This is it. We should not die right here. We can also kill the Feral Druid, perhaps. But, no! Oh, that was so close. I almost killed the wrong guy. That would have been so bad. That would have been game over. But nope, we're back. Panic cap the Feral here. No off heals for a second. Trying to kill him as much damage as I can. Smoke bomb ran away so he doesn't get that Swift Mend off. Oh, got him. Okay, good. That was close. That could have been bad. If, they did more damage there? That would have been not good. I think I need to play a... I should have just trained the Feral, actually. The Hunter is... This guy has a Tank Trinket on, too. That's weird. The Tank Trinket on here does nothing, but on TR, it does so much more than that. Maybe it's a super low eye level, that's why. That's close. Sap? Yeah. I knew the Feral was out of combat, because that guy, like, ran away to try to resell, right? And he wasn't hitting any buttons. So I knew when I blinded him, I just vanished. He was so far away too. The only thing he could have done there is like been healing the hunter when running away. Hello?
Yo!
Yo!
Keep the marksman dream alive, baby! Right, guys?
Why are you marks, man?
Come on, baby! Let's go! Come on, rogue!
So...
Dude, give, was that give like our a, hunter lead.
Was that like the wrong spec, or...?
Nah, this is the right spec, baby. Yo, get that sap, get that sap.
Not to mention your mog is
dude, I know everything about him. Actually, he's just like his mog looks like that. He's playing Marsh.
Oh, like, fucking Legolas from Lord of the Rings.
I'm seeing some combat. I can't sap nothing here.
It's
I don't
know. It's fine. I'm eating. Yeah, it's the hood, babe. Oh. The white hood.
Who can I sap? Can I sap anything? I'm going for the sap.
Yo, one shot the
mog. Oh, I got a sap. Go.
Yeah. Watch this.
Whoa!
That's the marksman, baby! You thought it was a game? It ain't a game, baby! That's the move! That's right!
Make fun of me again!
That's right!
Oh my!
That's right!
What the f-
Let's go, baby!
Let's go!
That's right, baby!
Wow!
That's marksman!
Wow!
You're an idiot.
Oh my.
You just killed them, right?
Who did we kill?
Well, the warrior wasn't there, so we killed
them. Dude, we just do that again then.
Ah.
Thank you, your head is warmer than the ground. This guy's a buck called Spitzy. Dude, what?
What?
Dude, yo. What? Yes. Yeah. Go. Kill. I swear to God. Kill.
I'll start off.
Get there, son. Get in.
Please.
Let's go.
Yeah. That's right.
Let's go.
I could have done the same thing if I was marksman.
Yeah, with the intimidation stun there. You think so?
Uh huh. Yeah.
It was scattered him at 180.
Wow. Alright, I got knocked out last game. I shouldn't get knocked this game.
Yeah. Give Ben sleep.
Got it. Running in.
Just wait to
sap. I sat there, sap. Oh, running in. Okay. Are you here? Oh, you poured.
Whoa, that was an insane stab. What the fuck?
Trapping.
Okay. He might touch. Wait, just kill this guy?
Okay.
I get this one.
Maybe?
Go. Oh my god, he's so lucky.
Exactly.
I'm stunned.
Lexi. We should jump. I'm hot.
Train it.
I'll try to turn it.
Vince, it's you. It's you.
I'm turning.
Oh my god, so good. I'm blinded a little bit. I just jumped off. I don't even care.
Okay.
I'm out of the game for so long, dude. He's too much.
I got to read.
I have a shot. You have a stun?
I can blind, actually.
Okay, yeah, press it.
Okay, pressing it now. There it is, Wolkini.
Good. Huge.
Bob, just kill this guy.
Yeah, good. Scatter boomy.
Huge.
So big.
Nice. Did he die? Dude. Kill him.
Please, okay.
He sacked. Nice kick. Keep up the damage.
Call me.
Go. Push him.
Cross the map.
Really good. Careful, Vince. They're on you.
Myself.
I'll tell you, man. Can you mock?
Tie?
Hit him, Kai.
Hit him, Kai. I have huge damage.
Yeah, sure.
I can't.
Clone. Yeah, sure.
I can't stop now.
Locked it. Nice. Go.
Trap.
Stun. I'm seeing this. Yo, kill through this shit.
Watch me.
Kenny Pai. Kill him.
Okay. I have a kick, okay? I'll go first.
I wasted my cloak, but I'm an idiot. I saw the pie. Nice. Good.
I'm trying to kick.
Get him.
Get him.
We killed the monk. I swear to God, off Sunday, okay? Do you have damage for him or no? Can you actually kill him?
I'll stack it.
Stack it. Dude, yeah. Here we go. This is it.
Go.
Oh my god! Kill him.
That's all I got.
Dude, I fucked that kill up so bad. Kill.
No!
I'm almost there. I'm running in. Boom! He lived.
Finish him! No, he won't!
Carl, I can't. Dude, I fucked up. Dude, that was so troll. I still went with Kitty Shaw,
dude. I'm dead. Thank you.
Kill him up. Next city.
Yeah.
Still dead.
Locked him.
They're dead.
Yeah.
Yo, ready? How long?
I think we just go. I don't know.
Can you hit him?
Yeah, just go. I have damage. Stop Merlin.
Dude.
Please, Jason.
I got it.
I'm here.
Kill.
I'm here, baby.
So yeah, he's dead. He's actually dead.
Yeah.
Look at this.
Yo, someone kick.
Kick. Me.
Oh, me.
Got him. He's dead. Oh,
no,
fuck.
It's fine. Crazy 2v2 between Booga.
Clean.
Booga versus the moon.
Let's go, baby. Here we go. Oh, he's a double first dance crit champs. Oh.
You're so dead.
Wait, I'm actually gonna die. Dude, I'm dead.
You're so dead, by the way. You're running?
Yeah, running.
Alright.
Why is there a keg on the ground? Is that yours?
Yeah.
Dude.
Son, you're dead. You're dead.
Dude, Carl!
No! You're not close to Booga!
Dude.
Oh, they have to kill it.
Blind. Dude, you're...
You are trolling, Carl.
You are trolling, dude. What are you doing?
Wait, I can kill Sky. I have battlefield focus.
What do you mean you have battlefield focus, man?
Oh my god. I can actually kill him. I'm not kidding.
Are you kidding me?
I'll kill him out of this.
Whoa. Oh my goodness.
He's actually dead.
You're killing the guy that can heal himself, as opposed to the guy who can't heal himself.
You're the one that did a go on him after 100.
Yeah, you're trolling. You let me die
there. This guy's dead!
Carl, let's go! Let's go, Carl! That's why Carl's on the team! That's why we have Carl! Oh my goodness! Are you kidding me?
Let's go!
What the fuck?
Carl, you win this?
I told you I was gonna win.
There's no way. Stop telling me if you win this, Carl. Carl, don't do it to him, Carl. That's the 1v2.
Kick and fire. What a joke. Oh, the parry. Yo, this is why I think you're a parry. Get the fuck out of here. Set up the damage?
See, this is how I know he let me die. Yeah. This is what that means.
I just wanted the 1v2, yep.
Dude, battlefield focus is fucking OP.
That's what you have! Damn, Carl!
Oh my god.
Crazy, Carl.
Jeez. Wait, that was